some postcards from Has-Been City.
Has-Been Hotel. Oh my god. That's a call forward, dude. This was a reference. They knew.
It turns out Vivziepop was actually conceived to Panty and Stocking. Like, her parents to the show, and that's why.
If you think about it, the Vivziepop shows are basically like Panty and Stocking, but gayer.